nice, dude.
We spent a lot of scrap, but it was honestly worth it. We have 3 weapons going right now.
We sold all of our drones for 48 scrap.
Yeah, we don't use drones, so fuck.
Yeah, this ship isn't equipped for drones.
Well, yeah, of course.
That was the beer talking, not me.
That was both.
Grab the quest or whatever it is.
Nah, I'm good. We're so heavily armed by now.
Aw, man.
That looks like an allied ship.
Yeah. Boom.
Even if you don't,
we
got 22
scrap for just leading them. So.
Even if you don't do it.
Oh, it's alright. We gotta jump.
Yeah, let's go ahead and jump ahead.
Alright, so the quest is up there. Might as well go to the store, maybe buy something. There's
the
something
quest is way
if
the,
yeah, if there's something available. Ooh, oh, we need
fuel.
Yeah. Yes.
Oh, it's in red.
Get all that fuel.
Missiles. Nah, you're good. I would just take fuel.
We did. And yeah. There we go. We're good.
Two missiles.
Yeah, why not? Why not buy two? Sounds good to me. Yeah, we were down to our last. Oh yeah, let's get these guys.
Okay.
We got them.
Yo, stop. Why does your engine not have one more point in it? You have one more point to give.
I'll do it. Watch.
Boom. Go ahead and drop bombs on these bitches.
Okay, we're good.
Tearing open this box the rest of the way.
Tear open your Velcro.
Tear open the Velcro on my shoes, dude.
Are you guys excited for next weekend or not?
Yes.
No, I'm going.
I'm so pumped for next weekend.
Going. I got to write just by talking to her for the first time in like a year.
Can I?
Dude, if Cheddar lets me, would I be able to live stream at his place?
I'm sure.
Oh, fuck it. He
doesn't care.
Me and Cheddar bought a fucking, the Avery Media Live Gamer Portable.
Isn't that pretty much the same one that I have? The GL310? Don't talk piss, dude. Just because I can barely stream Persona 3 doesn't mean that you're my fucking dad. Okay? You were talking about the capture card that he has. Alright.
Unless CB wants it.
I already have a beer, dude.
No.
I needed
whoever
a freshie.
Gets to it first.
I can probably get to it first, but I don't think I'd be able to finish it. You puss. Oh my god. Dude, they're going after you, Chroma.
Yeah,
I know, that's why I'm moving.
When the effect today came down, it was actually one of his ideas. We were gonna not stream, but we were gonna record it on YouTube, but we could stream it.
Which one's your full beer? Okay.
So none of these. We were gonna go on.
Thank you.
Super Nintendo 64 Super Nintendo 64. We were gonna play Smash 64 and
I'm down for that.
Put on YouTube with a microphone, just the old.
Oh my god, dude! I am so down for that.
Yeah. We don't.
No.
He has a scare cam too. I don't want to be on the
cam,
but you can. I don't.
You have to be, dude. No. If you're gonna participate, you have to be on camera. That's the way it works.
I don't
want
to be part of the cam.
But dude, that's the way it works.
I don't like.
I'm sorry, but if you're recording for YouTube, they need to see who you are. The only person that's gotten successful while not being able to show their face, as far as I know, is Minx.
Isn't that a drug dealer?
No.
Is that a Minx?
Her YouTube name is The Manga Minx. But she plays like Gmod stuff with like C-Nanners and them all the time.
Yo, C-Nanners fucking.
Dude, C-Nanners is a piss, dude.
Is a piss.
I love C-Nanners.
Yo, C-Nanners is a piss.
Okay, C-Nanners is literally like one of my favorite dudes. Him and Mr. Sark. Do you guys even know about?
I don't know Mr. Sark.
Do you guys know about Machinima?
Yeah.
Do you know about Machinima Respawn? That's where Sark really got his name, was doing shit for fucking Respawn for
Respawn.
Machinima. It was a thing that Machinima did, like, covered, like, online gaming. Mainly, like, Call of Duty tournaments and stuff, like the World Championships and shit.
I'm sorry, guys. Silent but deadly.
You prick. Nah, I'm kidding.
Sorry, guys.
But yeah,
I hope Naruto comes out.
Ooh, free shop, but you can't
dude.
Also, you don't like Margo, right?
What? She was cool. Me and her got along pretty damn well.
She's nice.
Actually, that's the thing.
She's just a love girl. She's like a Northeast Philly girl.
The only downside was the two of us stopped talking because me and Ashley broke up.
Yeah.
Wait, what's the deal with Ashley? Like, why? What's
up
right now?
She is dating. Ashley now is dating someone that I worked with for like a month and a half at the movie theater.
Sorry.
No, I thought it was hilarious. She came in like a handful of times, and I think she didn't notice that it was me, but I could be wrong about that. It is. Oh my god. I'm sorry for wasting all that time. It is my turn to take the helm. So let's go ahead and do this. Grab your beer and take it back with you.
I feel like Stevie did really well in that role.
I now take the captain's chair and I will start doing my Shatner voice.
I feel like Stevie did pretty well in that run.
Here's your phone.
Captain's log, day 3. Oh, I'm starting to go walking. I might as well just go full walking.
Christopher Walken.
We found ourselves at the end of the sector.
That's like a weird hybrid.
And we have to go on to the next one. Let's find out what it is.
My dear baby.
Oh, it's a slug-controlled nebula. Great.
Oh, you only get slug. That's your only choice.
Wow, great.
The slugs drain your oxygen. That's their effect.
I know. I know what the slugs do, dude.
You might want to upgrade your oxygen tank.
Before I go?
I would upgrade at least one. It's too late now. You're already there. Just go.
No,
just go.
Not yet. Not yet. I can
just
cancel. Go to ship. And upgrade my oxygen for 25.
I would just upgrade my
I can upgrade it by 2 if I want.
Yeah, but you're also going to have to get a power. What you can do. No, you can't.
How can I?
So you'd have to lose something to gain something. Engines are probably the least. No, the med bay. Lose the med bay.
Really? Alright. Lose the med bay, add the oxygen.
Actually,
okay.
Okay, I'm just wasting all that time. Dude, that really is like 3 minutes away.
I know, dude. It's really bad all of a sudden.
CV.
I don't know what happened with the stream all of a sudden. Dude, I unlocked the NG Cruiser. We unlocked the NG Cruiser for further playthroughs, pal.
Oh, I'm starting to go walk. I might as well just go full walk. We found ourselves.
It's not walking, dude.
It's close enough.
We have to go on to the next one. Let's fly
CB
out.
CB's steady texting Margo.
Oh.
No, I'm done with it.
Walton, John, hello.
Hi.
Great.
Hi, doing?
CB, you are going to tell me your number. You're not.
Alright, let's go to this distress signal outside of the nebula.
Right now?
See what this is.
Wait,
oh,
did
about.
She actually say it could happen?
Ooh.
Yeah. Did she?
Should we. Okay, guys. Should we help the rock ship in fighting the slug fighter?
Yeah, because you could get the rock ship.
Too late.
She actually said.
Burst laser.
Yeah, dude, you're fine.
Heavy laser.
She loves you.
Artemis.
Please. I'm serious.
Let's kick some
I'm
ass, dude.
You.
Let's kick his ass, sea bass. Whose beer is this one?
Yours, mine's here.
Mine's right here. This is an empty.
Well, that was my empty, so that's
okay.
Definitely.
That was the one.
There's still
opened.
A little bit in there. Dude. Don't
the
be a puss.
I leave. Okay,
this is the one that I opened.
He has A's, by the way. No.
Shit.
That was the one you opened when I made the challenge. You can drink the first beer to get the middle beer, and I already won.
You already won. Your odds are Jesse Wolf.
No, I actually.
The third.
Is this actually it? Is this a troll?
I know.
I can call it. Hey, this is the gay hotline. What the fuck?
Oh, you guys!
You guys!
Is this actually Margo or not?
It is. I've been texting.
No, I believe you. Take it easy.
Send me pictures of her butt, JK.
What?
I'm kidding.
LOL. JK.
Not like bear butt, but. I mean, I don't have it, but someone else.
Bear
well, no,
butt.
Yeah. No, she's cool. She's just, like, really, like...
Boom, get out of here, Interceptor. Get up out of my face. We got... Dude, we got 40 scrap.
Expect to see her next
dude,
week.
we just got 40 scrap.
That's fucking dope.
It's enough to get us another power bar. Wait, if there's a rock ship left during your battle, you doubt they could have been more ungrateful for your assistance.
Wait, so she actually... You promised me she's not gonna be like, ew, why is he texting
me? No, like, I told her, like, listen...
She's not like that.
She's really nice. Dude.
There
That's
we
why
go.
I'm like talking to her. It's the only reason why I do.
Let's go ahead and move.
She's
oh, another distress signal, guys.
Like, the thing, like,
I found another distress beacon.
Can I ask a question?
What's up?
Honestly, I don't know. I know you haven't muted. You may or may not. The group chat. What I said in the group chat earlier, did that make sense or no?
What did you say?
Like, if a girl posts, like, shit on Facebook, and then you look at the pictures and post it on, like, oh, you're a creep, but I'm like... Put it on
yeah,
like
no,
a public.
Kind of it, yeah.
You know what I mean? Like, am I
wrong? It's just they're saying there's poking through. It's transparent. But
is that am I wrong or no?
No, you're right.
Fuck!
I don't think she's like that.
Suck my dick!
Because I think even if you look there, she'll be like, oh, that's
shit.
You can grind off Margo's butt.
What?
And, like, she
I wish you guys were paying attention because it would have helped.
Nebula.
Because I lost a lot of shit answering a question
yeah,
wrong.
Probably shouldn't have answered.
I went to a distress signal because I thought I lost like 35 scrap.
Better than a crew member.